Good evening, one and all. First of all, I would like to apologize for the late start. There was a technical glitch, and now we are back to normal. Welcome to this Facebook page of Music Rockers. At the beginning, I would like to say that this pandemic is overwhelming, and so please stay safe and practice social distancing. I also have to say with great sadness that 2 weeks ago, the administrator of this group and a versatile singer, Anil Krupton, became a victim of this pandemic.
Anil Krupton was a very cheerful person and was present in almost every musical show on Facebook, encouraging every singer with his comments. We miss him dearly and may God give courage to his family at this time of grief. We dedicate this show to Anil Krupton.
I will start this show by thanking Murali, without whose encouragement I would not have been performing on this stage.
We would also like to thank Santosh and Nandini, the admins of this group, for giving us this opportunity to perform in the Music Rockers Facebook page live.
This is my first performance on Facebook and hope you would enjoy it. Please share your valuable comments. Rekha will begin this program by a small prayer, and I hand over this mic to Rekha.
Good evening, friends. Good evening, friends.
As you all are aware that we are all going through a very difficult time. So my request to all of you is please stay safe. As far as possible, please stay in the house. And if you are going out, please wear mask. Please definitely have social distancing and please take care. So just one paragraph for all the people who are going through this difficult phase, as well as all the frontliners who are actually working day in and day out to take care of all of us. so much, friends. This was the first prayer song which I wanted to start before we start this program.
Now the first song will be sung by Rekha. It's from the film What? Singer is Asha Bhosle, music director Ravi, and lyricist Sai Dudhyanvi. Aage Bhi, that's the song.
Thank you. This again is a song, you know the current situation. So from this song, one thing I have learned, I mean when I keep singing this song, that you don't have to think too much of the past, nor you have to think too much of the future. Please remain in your present, enjoy yourself, of course, but please be safe.
Thank you.
Before I call in Ramani for the next song, I would like to definitely welcome few of the our friends who have come in tonight. Let me start with my brother Anand, Rema Aunty, Nandini, the admin of Music Rockers, Shikha, very dear friend, Sandeep Ji, my Milo, Lalita Ka, my sister-in-law. My mother is also here, my Amma. Mulli Ji, of course, without her support, we would have not been performing today. Rashmi, Mulli's better half. Thanks, Rashmi, miss you. Sujata, Jyoti, my dear friends. Pritika, Angad also, Mulli's son, who's very helpfully sitting and writing down the names for us. My sister, Shobha.
Poonam, Sami's wife, who's a good friend of mine, and Yashoda.
Thank you so much. We are so happy that, and again, like Ravi mentioned, I apologize for the delay, but I'm sure you all have a lovely evening with us. So what is the next song we are going in for?
Yeah, the next song is from the film Patthar Ke Sanam. The song is Mehboob Mere, sung by Lata Ji and Mukesh Ji. And the lyrics is by Madhuru Sultanpuri and the music by Lakshmikant Pyarelal.
Yeah. दे मुझको तू अपना दीवाना करके, रख दे मुझको तू अपना दीवाना करके, मेरे जैसे होंगे लाखों कोई भी नुकसान नहीं है।
The next song is from the film Chori Chori. The song is Ye Raat Bheegi Bheegi, sung by Lata Ji and Mannade Ji. Music Shankar Jaikishan and the lyrics is written by Shahendra Ji.
ऐसे में
The next song is from the film Dharmatma, Kya Khoob Lagti Ho, sung by Kanchan and Mukesh, music by Kalyanji Anandji, and the songwriter is Indivar.
Shraddha, my niece is here. Hi, Shraddha. Hi, Anupamji.
Hi, Samuelji.
I hope you all enjoying.
Yeah, the next song is will be sung by Rekha alone. Hey Dil Mujhe, from the film Bye Bye, sung by Geeta Dutt, music director Madan Mohan, and lyrics by Rajendra Krishna. So I will let Rekha take the stage.
I think Ravi does some five-minute break.
Thank you.
excited. He's very excited to come for his next song.
So what's the next song we are going to sing?
Okay, let me just do the anchoring this time. The next song is Ajasana, Ajasana from the movie Chori Chori. Singers are Lata Ji and Manare. Music director Shankar Jaikishan. And lyricist is Shailendra Ji. Friends, I hope you all enjoy.
Yeah, I hope you're all enjoying my first performance in Facebook and continue to do so.
Thank you.
you. I would like to thank Megaji, Shobha, Nandana, Prasad for joining this program and watching us. I hope you all enjoy.
Hi Megha, hi Shobha. And Nandana also. I'll just drink a sip of water. Okay, then you
can. Yeah. Now the next song is from the film Dilli Ka Tak, Ye Raatein. The singers are Kishore Ji and Lata Ji and Asha Ji, sorry. Music by Ravi and lyrics by Shailendra Ji. Pyar Ka Nagma from the film Shor, sung by Lata Ji and Kesh Ji, music Lakshmikant Pyaralal, and the song is written by none other than Santosh Anand, who is my favorite. Okay, can we start?
I've been singing continuously. Can I have a 5 minutes break? Can we just break up for 5 minutes and
no,
then
we cannot do this. This is a show. We cannot break up. The show has to go on.
Oh my God! Then who's going to?
In fact, I'll have to ask my daughter to sing, you know. And there's also been a surmise that Ramya has to sing.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh.
So she joined stage. So,
oh, that's very nice.
That's right. So yeah, you can.
Hi Ramya, please welcome. I would like to welcome Ramya. This is a surprise for me too.
Hello. Hope you enjoy.
Please support her. She's also for the first time on Facebook.
Thank you.
Singing more songs with you and keep it up.
Thank you. So next we have my mom singing a medley.
And before that we would like to thank Shreya, Ramya's cousin, Reena, Anil and
Swagatika. Thank you so
for joining us and listening to us. Thank you so much. Rika, I think you've got your break. So please come back to stage.
Thank you so much. That was so good.
Thank you.
So very soon, I'm having a complex meeting with my husband, my daughter.
Anyway, I'm very proud for them and I'm feeling really very happy. I'm seeing few comments. Akka, see, you must be definitely proud today. Your brother standing and he always had that one comment. Please ask Ravi to come and stand with you today. He's not only standing, but he's sharing the screen with me and he's singing. We have around 9 duets? Yeah, it's quite a bit.
What's the next song now?
I'm going in for medley because we don't have much. I don't want to sing three different songs. I'll just sing one medley, which has a pair of each of these songs. I hope you all enjoy.
So I leave the stage for Rekha to finish her medley and then I'll join you back. Thank you.
friends, this was my medley, which had three songs. In fact, I was just, when I was singing, I realized these were the first two songs which I had sung in my program. I can just see some names. Of course, I have seen Hima's name, Hima Bindu. I have to definitely say thanks, Hima, for coming in for this program. Also, I would like to welcome Deepa, my sister-in-law, Subodhji, Raj, Sujitji. Thank you so much for all of you. So my partner is back. This next song is from the movie Roti Kapda Aur Makan. The song is Maina Bolunga. Singers are Lata Ji and Mukesh Ji. Music director is Lakshmikant Pyarela. And lyricist is Santosh Anand. And he is one of Ramani's favorites, so he loves all his songs. So, next up.
Bye.
The next song is from the film Saraswati Chandra, Phool Tumhe Bheja Hai Khat Mein, sung by Lata Ji and Mukesh Ji, music Kalyan Ji, Anand Ji, and lyrics Siddhi Vadi.
I hope you all are enjoying, friends. I can see number of your, I mean, your names are just scrolling through fast, but I'm so happy that you all are being with us. This is almost our second last song. So I'll just go in for the next track.
Surat likh do.
He's too excited to finish our program. Okay, the next song is the last song for today.
Mere Haath Mein from the film Fana, sung by Sonu Nigam Ji and Sunidhi Chauhan, music director Jatin Lalit, and written by none other than Prasoon Joshi.
I just wanted to say that if you all have seen, most of the songs we have taken is of Mukesh Ji and Mandy because his voice suits them. But I was surprised when he said we are taking this song also. This is one of his favorite songs. Number.
छूट जाएगा है इतना दर्द कि तेरा दामन भीग थी अधूरे हम, मगर अब चांद पूरा है फर्क पे और अब पूरे हैं हम।
We would like to first of all thank everybody who was on Facebook Live with us for this last 1 hour. You all have actually been a very good audience, and we would like to finish this program now. So just before going, a small para where I would like to invite Ramya also to join me, the R family, that's what we call ourselves. And you want to say something?
I would like to thank each and everyone who, you know, who has been encouraging us to perform here and who have been patiently listening to us. I hope I made your Saturday evening a good evening, and this is our last song for the day. It's a short one, and we'll sing it together.
Thank you so much.
And hope to see you soon again.
Good night. Thank you once again.